stars away for the final race for tonight. Lucky Tony passed the weekend, moving out of the outside. Top Secret running by the rail. Warrior Flame in the middle portion. We have Batang Population running out of the outside. Sabaging Pot Pot then comes Backdoor Cover El Mundo. Sharp as ever and 10-17 is the early trailer racing down the backstretch. Lucky Tony followed now by Warrior Flame on the outside. Running in third bag above 4 lengths. Top Secret Abaging Pot Pot is on the outside. Then comes Batang Poblacion. Backdoor Cover comes next. Moving up by the rail El Mundo. Then comes Sharp as Ever and 10-17 still running at the tail of the field. Inside the last 600, two runners now matching strides together. Lucky Tony is running by the rail and on the outside Warrior Flame. Then here comes El Mundo now moving up to take third. Then comes Batang Poblacion. Then nearing the fourth turn, still two runners keep on matching strides together. Lucky Tony, Warrior Flame is on the outside as they swing for home. Lucky Tony, Warrior Flame is on the outside. Then comes El Mundo. Down the stretch they come. Lucky Tony, Warrior Flame, El Mundo, three wide. Down to the finish. Lucky Tony, El Mundo, Warrior Flame, and finally Lucky Tony close. El Mundo, Warrior Flame, then comes Backdoor Cover, and for your Pentapecta number 4, Batang Poblacion.
Meron tayong close finish sa ating second place between Warrior Flame, that's number 1, and number 8, El Mundo. Ang unang tumawid na nakita natin is number 2, Lucky Tony. And, well, mamaya natin.